And now, we shall play more Alan Wake.
Play like a man. A man, man, man. Man, man, man.
Now you're a man.
Man, man, man.
M-I-N, man.
Yay, I got some batteries.
Now get in that truck and get the hell out of there.
On our way to Mordor.
Get the hell out of Dodge.
Wait.
Verizon.
This episode was sponsored by Verizon.
Verizon Wireless. What's in your wallet?
They spent a lot of time on that. What?
That was
a Verizon cell phone?
Yeah.
Oof.
What's in your pocket?
What's giving you ear cancer?
What is your signal?
I have like 3¾ bars. Can I go up there? I'm gonna try. Oh, I see a fence.
Where are you trying to go?
Fuck you, fence.
Remember, this game is linear.
There's a whole shanty town up there that I can't explore.
We need metal material.
We have to raid it. We've played way too much. Oh, molesting tree.
Yeah, anyone in the comment section tree. Below, we've been playing a lot of Rust.
Too much Rust, I think.
We're getting a little rusty at this.
Nope. Alright, was I supposed to get out of my car? Because that was clearly a dead end.
I think you're just supposed to follow the road, genius.
Through the rock and rubble?
Yeah, obviously. You're supposed to climb it.
What about up here?
Wherever it leads ya.
Awesome.
Oh, there's a house.
Just a wee bit out of the way.
I want to see more crazier looking taken creatures.
Like the guys that split in two in American Nightmare?
Oh yeah, that was a good one.
Well, where
pretty challenging.
In God's name.
Jump the fence.
Fucking thing. Oh, giant
the
boulder.
Hell?
I wish I could harvest that. That'd probably have a little bit of sulfur, some stones that I'd throw away.
Well, it's not like yellow, so it'd be more metal.
Lots of metal.
You can just live on that one. Live off of it.
This guy.
He's gonna...
He's gonna have a fucking asthma attack before we find out where we're supposed to go.
You're just trying to find the front. Do you remember this is where you go?
I mean, there's nowhere else to go. And why would they go through the trouble of making all of this? Yeah, you have to go in here.
Alright.
I think.
But they didn't even show you the path where you were supposed to find it.
Oh, it's the path way back there?
Are you serious?
What in the fuck? I mean, I wouldn't have gotten lost if I hadn't turned off the HUD.
Yeah, you would have had the arrow pointing either way.
But then this video would be less awesome and immersive.
You can always edit it out.
It's like we were all lost together.
Lost in space!
Danger, Will Robinson, danger.
Danger.
Alright. Let's finally stop dicking around and do
it's
this.
It's funny that they have that, like, much open world on that part.
I don't... yeah, it's
like
basically Skyrim. This is basically Skyrim.
Yeah, this is the mountain. The,
This level is the map of Skyrim. Same scale.
But none of it's been used. Like, for the main game.
Go up here. Why can't you you can't grab a damn ledge?
Especially one that's only, like, waist high. Get your box of stuff.
Oh, nope.
Whoa. He was like, don't get him a box. Trying to raid me. Son of a bitch.
We good? You guys want to fuck off and let me loot my shit?
Tis it right, tis it right. Warning, junk piles
all
made.
The way out when I try to read. That seems like a strange choice. Oh, fuck! Leave me alone!
He's got a bat with nails in it! Uh-oh.
Oh, I got the other guy, too.
Nice.
Come on. Is that it? Good. Oh,
Whoa, I got a hunting rifle.
Oh.
That'll fuck some shit up.
Coffee.
Now you need paper.
So they're lithium batteries and batteries. Why am I just not realizing that?
Apparently some are better than others.
That's racist.
Against batteries?
Are you going to say some batteries can only go in white flashlights and others can go in black flashlights?
In black lights?
Oh! Let me dodge you. Alright, thank you. Now I'm gonna blind you. Now I'm gonna shoot you. What if I narrated everything I did?
I shot the guy. He went down.
But just in, like, not an awesome voice.
Okay. I shot him, he went down, it was fucking awesome.
Yeah, but I sound really excited.
Oh. Like. Yeah! Hey, shoot the cans.
Yeah.
There you go. My cans! My precious
cans.
Law, look what you done to them. Is the back of that truck full of dirt?
I think it's just a tarp.
Look like I gotta take this sand.
You gotta haul that sand so you can smelt it into glass and build yourself a beautiful city.
Actually, it was for the kids' little sandbox. I need to come all the way out here to get some sand.
Stop throwing shit at my truck.
Jump it!
Eh.
Vroom. It could have made it a little bit more epic.
Slow-mo. Why is shit on fire?
That's not right.
It's not supposed to be on fire. Yeah, it's just random trash on fire.
Huh.
Now let's go. This looks like the way.
I'd love to play Manhunt on this channel.
That was random.
Oh, because it reminds me of the Junkyard level.
Oh. That series is 10 years old. Can you believe it?
I know. I'm like, God, I feel old. Every time something is 10 years ago, I'm like, Jesus.
Like Resident Evil 4? Really?
Oh, that was back old? When the GameCube was, like, new. And I was like, oh, it's exclusive to GameCube.
Makes me feel so old.
Especially when the kids are like, what's a Super Nintendo?
Yeah.
I think the first game I ever played was the Super Mario Brothers for the NES.
That was a good game.
But I never had like an NES. It was like either my cousins or something, you know.
I never owned an NES either. I think my cousins did too.
And then when my first console was a Super Nintendo. And it came with the Super Mario World. And I played that for years.
Did you ever own a Sega Genesis?
No, my cousins did. And I would always be like, I want to play the Sega.
I loved my Genesis.
Because I would always be like, I want to play Sonic.
Echo the Dolphin, Sonic, Primal Rage.
Primal Rage.
Oh, I loved Primal Rage. I kicked ass as Vertigo.
Vertigo's awesome. But, God, that should be a game they should have like made along with Killer Instinct for the Xbox One.
That would be something I fully support.
Why don't they make another Primal Rage? And not Primal Rage 2.
I never played that.
It was never, like, I don't think it was ever released, but there was some leaked game.
Oh, yeah. Holy shit, I think I covered that on Bloody Disgusting.
And I was kind of disappointing seeing that it had human characters in it. I was like, no! Yeah. This is not how it's supposed to be!
Still isn't like a fighting series with just like dinosaurs and shit.
They need to bring back the original
Front.
Weren't
they like
old
gods or something?
Yeah, they were humanoid, but I think the story was that they were humans that were chosen by the dinosaur gods, because all those dinosaurs were like gods or something.
Yeah.
And they were given like the their powers or something.
Okay.
And they became giants. I'm like, no, but this is about dinosaurs, not fucking humanoid characters.
I liked eating my enemies' followers.
Yeah. And then those little bonus rounds where you're supposed to eat the followers.
Yeah. Awesome. Oh my god, I miss that game.
It's kind of like Rampage, remember that?
I don't think I played it.
There's not much to it other than just destroy the buildings and shit.
Oh, no, I did play that.
The one I played was like the one for the N64.
Wasn't that re-released on like Xbox Live Arcade?
I have no idea.
I think it was.
What was that game where it was like a fighting game of like giant monsters?
Primal Rage.
No, giant monsters, not dinosaurs.
They were basically monsters. Vertigo isn't a dinosaur.
Yeah, that's true.
I don't know. Mortal Kombat?
Monsters.
I'm not a big... Mortal Kombat has some there monsters. Are some fucking monsters in that series.
Like Shokans?
And... There's one or two cyborg ninjas.
Whoa. Focus.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Get out of there, Adam.
Oh, shit. Where am I supposed to go?
Away from the Sharknado.
Carnado?
A shark carnado.
Let's go to the giant spotlight.
You saw the movie Sharknado, right?
No, it's in my Netflix queue, but I'm positive that it's going to be stupid, and I don't...
Oh, it was stupid.
What the fuck?
Whoa, who's that?
Where did he come from? He like almost got me with the chainsaw.
Oh, guys, the chainsawman. The chainsawman. Whoa, knocked him out pretty quickly. Sorry. Throw those flares.
Oh, fuck.
Hit him with that searchlight.
I'm trying to... This dick is shooting me.
The shooting dick.
Oh shit.
Oh. Dang, you're getting like tons of achievements.
I just got two in a row.
Yeah.
Oh fuck, I just took another.
What was it for?
I don't know, I'm too busy fighting all these guys.
Everyone comment below.
Hey, you guys can't come in. Oh, you can come in here.
Ah.
I thought I was being clever.
Oh, is it not working? Or
no, it's working, but.
It takes time.
Oh
god, those guys are huge. Do you think the darkness makes them bigger? Or do you think that's just naturally how they were before they got taken?
I would hope there aren't this many giants
in
this
town.
Village. Oh, I need to get... Oh, you guys aren't gonna let me, are you? I just took that to the face.
Yeah!
Let me get to the spotlight.
Get the hell out of here.
Oh, you're not gonna... Oh!
Oh. God, he's got a lot of darkness on him.
I know, I can barely see the person.
Don't you have a flashbang?
Yeah, but... I can handle these guys.
You can handle the El Salvador.
This is like the bit in Resident Evil 4 where the two chicks with chainsaws come at you.
Oh god, I forgot about them.
Fuck, I'm out? Whoa! Oh, goddamn!
Too bad there's no, like, death execution if he kills you. Right? Like Resident Evil.
Oh my god.
Hey, Adam, when you play Resident Evil, the first thing you gotta do is get your head cut off by the chainsaw guy.
Oh, I love that. Holy shit, I did not remember that they, like, attack in a wave, like, three attacks in a row. All three of those almost hit me. My hands are so sweaty right now, you guys have no idea.
He's so nervous. Intense.
That's an intense fight. I didn't get to use that thing, really. I mean, I kinda did.
Kinda, sorta, maybe.
Can I turn you off? Nope. Alright, I'm good. We're cool.
Screech, screech.
Get off that. Thank you.
Definitely.
I kind of feel like Chris Redfield pushing those boulders.
Punch it with your manly fists.
Come on, Adam, you can do it. Wherever you're going.
You dick.
You were so close.
I thought I could outrun it, but I couldn't. That's where Calder Lake was. He did the right thing. That taken was smart. He led his target.
He led it to a different.
So I couldn't dodge it. Oh, I didn't mean to jump there.
I was going to say, were you trying to jump off?
I pressed the wrong button.
Were you trying to end it all?
I probably should. Oh, there's more Resident Evil 4.
Oh, nice. And Resident Evil 5.
Oh, yeah, I remember this.
Yeah, remember the duck.
Because
apparently that's how they design them. They have something in the way. God, where are all these birds coming from? There's just so many.
You'd think there wouldn't be very many left.
with the amount that you killed?
Yeah, I've killed so many of these damn things. Wow, I remember that being longer. Oops. Are
the
you guys still coming at
this,
me?
Does this mean that you actually, like, killed the people?
I hope so, because there is overpopulation on this good planet.
Especially on this island.
I'm basically doing the Lord's work.
Yes.
Is there anything over there that I need? Nah.
Nah, why would there be on a with a spotlight? Goddamn crows. Die, all of you.
Crows are gonna attack me.
Ah.
Crows are gonna attack me, David.
Can't sleep. Clown will eat me.
Eh. Ooh, barely made that. The fuck?
Run at him! This whole place is nuts.
It's supposed to be some quiet town.
Look at all these structures.
That noise. They have
Do people
way too
mine
many birds.
For resources in this town? They have miners.
Well, how are you going to get the diamond ore?
They need their diamonds.
Oh.
To make diamond armor. Because that's what all the people need there.
Wow, he kept coming at me. He didn't, like, stop.
He didn't care. He wanted you. He liked you, and he wanted you.
I mean, I can't blame him.
And he was like, we can do this the easy way, we can do it the hard way. The choice is yours. He's a warrior.
Where'd he go?
He's waiting for you. Those little zoom outs, like, there he is.
Oh, shit! Oh my god. That guy scared me.
They gotcha.
Oh, alright, I'm good. Can I?
Hurry.
I hate how slow these go.
Arietta!
No, I didn't mean to do that.
Arietta!
I'm trying! Explosion!